I'm serious. One of y'all may not realize, most of my songs probably came out before y'all were born.
No.
Well, not you. No, seriously. And so, and nobody, I'm going to be honest with you, most country artists will come out here and do like, and talk about things like that and do the old songs, because nobody wants to be that artist that people's grandpa listened to, you know what I'm saying? But, because I love y'all, and I'm curious, you're going to want to do, I'm going to play y'all a song I had out, like, 80 years ago. And if I can tell, if y'all aren't singing along with me, by the way, I'm not too proud. If I can tell that y'all aren't into it and you're not singing along and you don't know it, man, I will stop and we'll do some freaking Justin Bieber or something like that, man, because I know that stuff too. OMG! See, I'm just trying to fit in, man. You see? There's nothing I wouldn't do for you. That's funny. That's actually a good thing. So here's what I'm going to play. I'm rambling on because I am nervous. So I'm going to play this song. If you know it, please sing along with me. So I feel a little more comfortable about this. Here we go. Took the time.